is Jasmine Kienne, and today I will be teaching a ghosting tutorial, feel-good tutorial, on how to ghost a four-petal flower, which is like this in this direction, and like this in this direction. So we'll be learning both directions, okay? So you want to start with your hoop in front of you, your palms are facing down. Now, when you go to the right and you go up, over like so, you're going to lead with your right hand, meaning your right hand is going to be leading the hoop the whole time while your left hand is very loose and ghosting, almost like you're making a little circle with your hand. So you're going to bring the hoop out to your right like so with your right hand, and as you do that, you're going to ghost with your left. From here, my pinkies are together. I'm going to twist my right hoop twice, so now my thumbs are together. Once again, with my right hand, I'm going to lead up to a palm up position like so, and with my left hand, I'm going to ghost up to this position. From here, you're going to turn the hoop in towards you like this, so that your palm is now facing down instead of up. Then you're going to ghost to your left. Now you'll notice that my thumb and my pinky are together now. You're going to release with your left hand and turn your thumb up with your right as you ghost down in front of you and twist again. Now we're going to go to our left side, which means our left hoop. Our left hand is going to be doing the driving while our right hand will be ghosting. So right hand is ghosting here. You want to flip the hoop twice, so your thumb down, and you're going to just re-grab your right hand. And you're going to bring it up above you, so your palm is up, like so, and you're going to ghost with your right hand. Now your palms are up. You're going to turn the hoop in towards you, like this, okay, from here to here. You're going to re-grab with your right hand and go to the right as you ghost with your right hand and lead with your left. Then from here, you're going to twist the hoop one time, like so, so your thumb is up. So you start thumb down, flip the thumb up, and then you go back down into original position. So once again, when you lead with your right hand, your left hand is always ghosting and your right hand is always leading. Then you go to your left, now your left hand is leading and your right hand is ghosting. Okay, so let me turn around and see that you can see. Right hand leading, flip, flip.